Matt, seventh year with the Ducks, seventh year in the NHL. You've already hit a career high in goals this season, playing top 6 minutes. I mean, how enjoyable has the beginning of this year been for you right now?
It's been a lot of fun. You know, anytime things are going well, it's always fun to play. But you know, being here in Anaheim for this long, you know, starting to get some success here, it's been a good ride so far.
Speaking of that, you've had some moments where you've been kind of up and down. Seems like you're trying to find your place here with Anaheim. When did you finally realize, you know what, I finally got a spot here with the Ducks?
It's always a battle. You know, every year you come in, we have so many good forwards, young guys, and I think this year, luckily, I got off to a good start. And Bruce has put a lot of confidence in me and, you know, put me in some good situations, and luckily I've been able to take advantage of them.
In Bruce's first season here, you ended up playing 70 games. Was that kind of a turning point, a guy that really showed a lot of confidence in you and let you play a lot of minutes?
Yeah. When I first came here, I think I played more to start, and then kind of, you know, things, I just kind of lost my game a little bit, maybe some confidence, and then the coaching change really helped. I think I don't know how many games we were in the season, but I didn't have a goal yet when Bruce got here, and he played me some more, and you know, they started to come, and it just kind of snowballed.
In the playoffs last season, had a couple goals, 4 points total, but then you tore the abdomen, you tore the groin. Before we get into kind of the rehab in the summer, how much confidence did that give you with the success you were having in the postseason?
It was good. I think I kind of had a good stretch heading into playoffs, and you know, I love playoff hockey. That's the best time around thing you think of all the time is playing in the playoffs, and to be able to contribute and play some big minutes in the playoffs is fun. Unfortunately, getting hurt, that's part of the game, but you know, that was a good confidence builder.
Now, heading into, you mentioned the confidence in the postseason, going into the off season, did it kind of give you another boost of energy to say, you know what, I need to take my game to the next level? And did that kind of bring on this whole, you know what, let me go out, I can't skate, so I'm gonna go shoot every day?
Skating was, you know, I'd skate for one day and I just wouldn't be able to move the next day. That's how, yeah, you know, sore and tight it would get. So I kind of stayed away from skating and getting full ice stuff and just tried to work on the skills when I could. And you know, I think that that's been paying off.
Yeah, well, obviously, yeah, with the 12 goals so far this season. Now, also in the off season, you got married. Now, obviously a big turning point in your life, but how has that added to kind of the balance of this whole lifestyle of being a hockey player?
It's great. You know, my wife Victoria has been with me for pretty much the whole ride, you know, since junior hockey. So, you know, her support in me is huge. And then just getting married just kind of brings it all together. You know, we had two great families, an amazing day, and I think the married life's been agreeing with me.
How has it been growing up with this team? I mean, you got guys like, you know, Getzlaf, who's got married, and a lot of the guys are starting to get engaged and have kids and stuff. Has that been something that, yeah, okay, I can kind of see myself doing this? Has that helped you kind of go through the process?
You see a lot of guys come and go and, you know, different lifestyles. And, you know, being here for 7 years, I think Pears and Getz are the only people that have been here the whole time. Bosch came and left and came back. So.
Yeah.
It's been a good experience, and you know, you get to watch those guys, you see guys like Getzy, and you know, have such a great family, and that's something you can definitely look forward to.
Being with this organization as long as you have been and growing up with these guys, has it made you guys closer as a team, and has that helped and translated, you know, maybe to more success on the ice?
Definitely, I think so. Especially on the ice, you know, I haven't played with them the whole time, but you watch them, you watch the way they play, and you know, you learn things from guys like that. And, you know, Scott Niedermeyer, Timo Solani, Chris Pronger. Like, there's been a lot of amazing players that have been here that I've got to, you know, learn and kind of grow from.
I know you always said that, you know, it doesn't really matter who you play with, but you've had a chance to play, as I mentioned, top 6 minutes, playing a lot now with Getzlaf and Perry. And what is it like to be on that top line with those two guys that are such dynamic playmakers?
It's a lot of fun. It makes hockey a lot of fun when you have those types of skilled guys with you. You know, I'm just trying to play the same game and be consistent for them, and you know, work hard and get them the puck and try and go to the net, get open.
All right, well, a couple things off the ice I want to ask you about too. And Carl, I know he's a big part of your life. You see him on Twitter all the time. Tell me about Carl and how long have you had Carl for?
He's about 3 and a half now.
The Bulldog,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, Carl the Bulldog. He's a handful. You know, he's a great dog, and you know, I love how much the fans enjoy him. And you know, every time we have a signing, they're always asking about Carl first. So he's definitely a big part of my life.
One more curveball to throw at you. One thing that, you know, we don't know about Matt Beleskey that we should.
I'm a huge music guy. Love music.
What type of music?
Play guitar, everything. I'll listen to everything and anything. So I guess that'd be my one thing.
Play guitar?
Yep.
Okay, because I know when Bobby was here, he played guitar. Is there any type of band that's formed within the Ducks?
I've been trying to get one going, but no one seems to be able to join on. Or maybe they don't want to play with me. Who knows? But
all right, Maddie. Well, thanks for spending some time with us. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right, bud.